They say
in D.C.
We just can't get things done.
We say
this is where idealists come together.
And history inspires us to greatness.
So what matters? What they say?
Or what's real?